obviously went years and years and years with Contour being the number one shoe in golf. I mean, the most market share, bigger than a lot of the sub brands out there. But it was time to really overhaul it. We needed to add comfort. We needed to take weight out of it. We needed to make it more flexible.
We wanted to really start from the bottom up, really start with the outsole and make a performance outsole with softer EVA, a TPU outsole with flex grid pattern and a 4 foot going out through the heel, more performance features, and then same thing in the upper. We wanted to make a softer leather upper with a saddle type structure piece to hold the foot in and make it more comfortable than the previous years.
Contour Fit was really just a desire for us to take the principles behind the original Contour and expand upon them, improve them if we could, redefine that out-of-the-box comfort in a new package, if you will, which is ultimately what Contour Fit became. It was all about how the shoe was constructed. It was all about how the shoe was manufactured, and it was all about comfort.